You want to dance? Ask me nicely.
The reaction has begun, and now gas is building up inside the bottle. As more gas is created, the relative volume of the container decreases. Pressure starts building in the container. The bottle warps and stretches due to the pressure building up inside of it. Here comes the fun part. The pressure then becomes too much for the bottle to withstand, so it explodes. This is the same reason why balloons pop when you overinflate them.